আসসালামু আলাইকুম স্টুডেন্ট, টুডে আই এম গোয়িং টু টিচ ইউ অ্যাবাউট দ্য আর্থম্যাটিক প্রোগ্রেসেশন। আর্থম্যাটিক প্রোগ্রেসেশন, it is the sequence of number in which sequence increasing or decreasing with same number. Just like if we write 1, 3, 5, 7, now check here, this is the progression, na? Because number is increasing. Numbers are increasing, 1, 2, 3, 3 to 5. There is a same increase form in this sequence. Now, this type of sequence is known as the arithmetic progression. In the sequence, first term, mean, we denote it by A. And 3 is the second term. We denote it by B. Okay? Students, arithmetic progression is that type of progression in which sequence increasing with same number, with same amount of difference. Here I am writing a sequence 1, 3, 5, 7. In this sequence, this is arithmetic progression, arithmetic sequence, because it is increasing by same number 2. First term in this sequence is A and second term in this sequence is B. Okay. Now, what is the formula which is used for arithmetic progression? If we are using the formula for arithmetic progression, the same formula the formula is used here for arithmetic progression is Tn equal to A plus n minus 1 d. Now this formula is used for arithmetic progression. Tn equal to A plus n minus 1 d. Okay, student. When we are solving arithmetic progression, we use this same formula in progression. In which Tn is the last term. This is the last term of sequence. We say it a last term. And A is the first term. In sequence. N is the number of term. And denote by number of term, and d is the common difference. Okay, when we are solving arithmetic progression, these types of terms in use for the solution of arithmetic progression. Now here I am writing. Now see this formula. Okay, every student see this formula or this arithmetic progression topic. Is we study in first year intermediate classes, first year of Karachi board, federal board, and also we study this sequence in A level classes. Okay, this lecture is belong to the student of first year matric board, first year Punjab board, first year federal board, and A level solution also study this topic in their classes. Okay, here I am writing I wrote arithmetic progression. Arithmetic progression means sequence increasing with same order. Just like here I write 1, 3, 5, 7. In this sequence there is same increase of 2. Now in this sequence 1 is the first term denoted by A, 3 is the second term denoted by B. Arithmetic progression formula which we use for the solution of the sequence Tn equal to A plus n minus 1 d, where t is the last term of sequence. Okay, just write like I am writing here the last term. For example, last 99. This is the last term. This is the TN of the sequence, last term. And A is the first term, and N is the number of term, and D is the common difference. With the help of this formula, we can find last term, we can find first term, we can find number of term, and we can also find the common difference. Okay, student, clear? If any problem is coming in understanding, you can contact on my Skype ID, or you can contact on my WhatsApp number. Okay, if difficulty is coming, okay, I'm also teaching online these topic. Basically, I'm teaching these topic or a topic of mathematics, physics and chemistry. Online, I'm also teaching different country students, just like Oman and other students. I have taught these students, Oman, Abu Dhabi and Sharjah student, I have taught with the help of Skype or WhatsApp. I have taught these topics, or there are other some software used for the teaching purpose. Okay, now if you are feeling problem, you can contact me. Okay, in my link there is contact given. Now this is the formula which is used for the arithmetic progression. Okay, student, understand, it is clear to you, this sequence is formed due to same number increase or same number decrease. Okay, in this sequence, first term is 1, second term, which is B, 3, and last term is 99. Okay, now if there is question to find the nth term of the sequence, if 99 is given, so what is the nth term of this sequence? Now how we can find this nth term? We can find this nth term with the formula of Tn a plus n minus 1 d. Okay, now put at the place of Tn the value of the last term sequence, which is 99, equal to, now put here the first term 1, and then plus, okay, n is the nth term. We are finding here nth term with the help of this sequence, and d is the common difference. Okay, how you get common difference? You apply the formula of d mean b minus a. It means second term minus first term. Oh, what is the second term in this sequence? Second term is 3, first term is 1. Now 3 minus 1 is 2. Now this is the common difference. The common difference is coming 2. Okay, now put the value of common difference at the place of common difference d in formula. Now clear formula? At the place of dn, we have substituted here 99. At the place of first term a, n is remain same, because we are finding n. We cannot touch this n in solution, because we are finding this one. It remains same. We're not touching it. Okay, now there is 2. 2 is the common difference. Now how we find the n? 99, 1 plus, now multiply 2 by n. 2n minus 2. Now solve it. When you subtract 2 and 1, then here is form minus 1 plus 2n, 99. Okay, if we are finding n, now transfer 1 at the second side. 99 plus 1 equal to 2n. 99 1 plus 1 mean 100, or there is 2n. Now if you are finding n, now you divide 100 by 2. Okay, now when you divide it, then 50 is formed. It's mean n is coming 50. Now you have solved value of n in this sequence. Okay, student, clear? If you like my video, please share it, subscribe it, and comment. You can write the different question belong to this. I will solve this question. Inshallah, next class I will teach you more about this sequence. Today I taught you the simple formula of the arithmetic progression. Okay, student. Now Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum, student. Today I am going to teach you about the arithmetic, about the arithmetic progression. Arithmetic progression, it is the sequence. It is the sequence of number in which sequence increasing or decreasing with same number. Just like if we write 1, 3, 5, 7. Now check here. This is the progression, na? Because number is increasing. Numbers are increasing 1, 2, 3, 3 to 5. There is a same increase form in this sequence. Now this type of sequence is known as the arithmetic progression. In the sequence, first term, 1 is the first term. 1 is the first term. Mean, we denote it by A. And 3 is the second term. 3 is the second term. We denote it by B. Okay? Students, arithmetic progression is that type of progression in which sequence increasing with same number, with same amount of difference. Here I am writing a sequence 1 3 5 7. In this sequence, this is arithmetic progression, arithmetic sequence, because it is increasing by same number. 2 First term in this sequence is A and second term in this sequence is B. Okay. Now, what is the formula which is used for arithmetic progression? If we are using the formula for arithmetic progression, the same formula, like the formula is used here for arithmetic progression is Tn equal to A plus n minus 1 d. Now this formula is used for arithmetic progression. Tn equal to A plus n minus 1 d. Okay, student, when we are solving arithmetic progression, we use this same formula in progression. We use this same formula in progression, in which Tn is the last term. This is the last term of sequence. We say it a last term, and A is the first term. A is the first term in sequence. N is the number of term, and denote by number of term. And D is the common difference. Okay, when we are solving arithmetic progression, these types of terms in use for the solution of arithmetic progression. Now here I am writing, now see this formula. Okay, every student, see this formula or this arithmetic progression topic is we study in first year intermediate classes, first year of Karachi board, federal board, and also we study this sequence in A level classes. Okay, this lecture is belong to the student of first year matric board, first year Punjab board, first year federal board, and A level solution also study this topic in their classes. Okay, here I am writing I wrote arithmetic progression. Arithmetic progression means sequence increasing with same order. Just like here I write 1, 3, 5, 7. In this sequence there is same increase of 2. Now in this sequence, 1 is the first term denoted by A. 3 is the second term denoted by B. Arithmetic progression formula which we use for the solution of the sequence, Tn equal to A plus n minus 1d, where T is the last term of sequence. Okay, just write like I am writing here the last term, for example, last 99. This is the last term. This is the Tn of the sequence, last term. And A is the first term and n is the number of term and d is the common difference. With the help of this formula, we can find last term, we can find first term, we can find number of term, and we can also find the common difference. Okay, student, clear? If any problem is coming in understanding, you can contact on my Skype ID, or you can contact on my WhatsApp number. Okay, if difficulty is coming, okay, I'm also teaching online these topic. Basically, I'm teaching these topic or topic of mathematics, physics and chemistry. Online, I'm also teaching different country students, just like Oman and other students. I have taught these students, Oman, Abu Dhabi and the Sharjah student. I have taught with the help of Skype or WhatsApp. I have taught these topics, or there are other some software use for the teaching purpose. Okay, now if you are feeling problem, you can contact me. Okay, in my link there is contact given. Now this is the formula which is used for the arithmetic progression. Okay, student, understand, it is clear to you. This sequence is formed due to same number increase or same number decrease. Okay, in this sequence, first term is 1, second term which is B, 3, and last term is 99. Okay, now if there is question to find the nth term of the sequence, if 99 is given, so what is the nth term of this sequence? Now how we can find this nth term? We can find this nth term with the formula of Tn a plus n minus 1 d. Okay, now put at the place of Tn the value of the last term sequence, which is 99, equal to, now put here the first term 1 and then plus, okay, n is the nth term. We are finding here nth term with the help of this sequence, and d is the common difference. Okay, how you get common difference? You apply the formula of d mean b minus a. It means second term minus first term. Oh, what is the second term in this sequence? Second term is 3, first term is 1. Now 3 minus 1 is 2. Now this is the common difference. The common difference is coming 2. Okay, now put the value of common difference at the place of common difference d in formula. Now clear formula? At the place of dn we have substituted here 99. At the place of first term a, n is remain same because we are finding n. We cannot touch this n in solution because we are finding this one. It remains same. We're not touching it. Okay, now there is 2. 2 is the common difference. Now how we find the n? 99, 1 plus, now multiply 2 by n, 2n minus 2. Now solve it. When you subtract 2 and 1, then here is form minus 1 plus 2n, 99. Okay, if we are finding n, now transfer 1 at the second side. 99 plus 1 equal to 2n. 99 1 plus 1 mean 100, or there is 2n. Now if you are finding n, now you divide 100 by 2. Okay, now when you divide it, then 50 is formed. It's mean n is coming 15. Now you have solved the value of n in this sequence. Okay, student, clear? If you like my video, please share it, subscribe it, and comment. You can write the different question belong to this. I will solve this question. Inshallah, next class I will teach you more about this sequence. Today I taught you the simple formula of the arithmetic progression. Okay, student. Now Allah Hafiz.